Pennsylvania has a lot of covered bridges in the area, and so we're gonna check out one today with our drone, just fly around it a little bit and let you check it out a little.